Well, just before the GOP convention began in Ohio, the Rules Committee decided that Republican delegates have to vote for the person their primary voters chose.
So the majority of Texas delegates will vote for Texas Senator Ted Cruz in the next few days, not Donald Trump. KXN political reporter Phil Prazan is in Cleveland with a growing effort to rebel against the presumptive nominee.
It's no secret that most of the Texas delegates are Ted Cruz supporters. They'll tell you.
We'll have a nominee when the convention nominates one officially. Obviously, Trump was not my first choice, but, once we have a nominee, I'm going to support the nominee.
Rolando Garcia from Houston is paired with a delegate who has to vote for Trump. And right now, party leaders are hoping to keep order.
Mr. Trump may not have been their first choice, that he is, as compared to Hillary Clinton, the only choice.
Texas Senator John Cornyn says the Texas delegation won't stoke the flames of the Never Trump movement because Ted Cruz is speaking at the convention and Trump picked a like mind for a vice presidential nominee, Mike Pence.
And the choices aren't A, B, C, D, E, F. They are one or the other. It's a binary choice, either Trump or Clinton. And to me, the Trump choice is a far superior choice.
But the convention floor moves fast. Rumors become reality in minutes. Two-thirds of the 155 delegates from Texas are already voting for the Texan, and many of them, even delegates like Rolando, could vote for Senator Cruz as well if the rules are changed on the floor.
And that was Phil Prazan reporting from Cleveland. You can hear what Donald Trump has to say tonight at 10 o'clock here on KXAN News. And before that, NBC will have primetime coverage of the RNC starting at 9 o'clock.